I'm going stir crazy.
Thank you, MTV, for all you've done. Barcelona. Thank you, Toronto, Canada, for that year of support. I'm going stir crazy.
I'm going stir crazy! I'm going stir crazy!
I'm going stir crazy!
God, 6 months, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for letting me out.
Welcome to our humble abode.
But you know what, I'm stoked to be let out of the jail so we can celebrate the anniversary of Katie's 29th birthday! Yay! Happy anniversary of your 29th birthday, which is awesome. What a cool concept that is. And there's only one thing that I have to say to you, Katie. And that is, why do I have these on with my shirt?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Katie. Happy birthday to you.
Dustin and Katie.
Dustin.
Owen and Katie. And Shank.
How do you do this right here?
This is from the whole gang. Your husband, Mario. Your close friends, Dustin and Katie. I do want to make sure that we're pronouncing your husband's name right. Mario or Mario.
Mario.
I know it's one of those. And I'm talking about Owen.
And Katie.
How many Katies have you guys got?
Two sets.
Who's Dustin with?
Dustin and Katie, Owen and Katie.
Owen and Katie want to say happy birthday of the anniversary of Katie. Okay, I'm also wanting to say happy birthday, Katie. Very distracted. Neil, what are you doing? Shank. I just like to say that word. Shank. Shank says happy birthday, Katie. From Shank. Shank says happy birthday. And I just like to say that, but so I'm going to say it again. Happy birthday from Shank to you, Katie. Neil, what are you doing?
Throwing up.
Is he really going to kill you?
I don't know.
Get this on
camera. Oh my god.
Hey, Katie. Happy birthday, Katie.
He's got a gift for you. Neil, what's going on?
Happy birthday, Katie.
Oh, Neil, what's going on?
I think Neil had too much birthday cake. This is not good footage. Okay, that's enough of that. Outside.
Oh, he doesn't need to. He swallowed it. He swallowed it.
Like, what's wrong with
him?
Hey, film
him.
Neil, are you okay?
Neil. Yeah, hurry, Neil. Oh, great. Neil, get out.
Katie, this is the anniversary of your 29th birthday. A real head turner. All right, so hello there, cameo, whatever. Check it out, we washed our car for you. Actually, Suzanne did, because it was dusty the last shot. And we want to thank you for keeping us on our toes. You're like the virtual homeowners association. Thank you for that. I also want to say that I am posting this video on my fifth wedding anniversary. This is my fifth wedding anniversary to my lovely Suzanne. We've been trapped together now for 6 months. And we are going stir crazy, but we still love each other in the middle of a pandemic. It's very hard to not be able to go out and stuff. We're going to go out today here. I'm going to get something for Suzanne here for her fifth anniversary. I love you, Suzanne.
Guesting today on video shooting is my daughter, Deanna Burke. Thanks, Deanna. Say hello.
Hi. Thank you.
Yes. Here we are. We're in public. I got my hair looking all good for you in the cameo. By the way, this is my real hair. I didn't, buy it at the store. It took me about 25 years or so to get it this long. 2 years. So, you know, I got my hair looking all good. Got my shades on. Now it's time for the really cool part. You ready? How cool is that one? I need some new math. But this one is safe. So that's why I dig it. It's hard to get your hair looking good like this. All right, let's go inside. Here we are at the store. Here's all the signage. It says we're, it's open. Let's go inside. Come on. Gotta wear a mask. Everybody's got a mask on. This is what we're doing. Life goes on, only with a mask. I think we're gonna get something engraved here. Oh, these are nice. Okay, so thanks a lot, Tiana. You didn't tell me my mask was upside down. But now I have corrected the problem. And Katie, happy birthday. Please wear a mask. The right side way up. Thank you. So here we are out shopping today. Everybody's got a mask on except for this guy. Dude, what is your scene, man? Like, can you not get it together? What is this? You're supposed to have a mask on. Why don't you have some consideration for others? All right, well, that was a successful trip. Can you take this off now? Oh, my Lord. Okay. So, Katie, this is for Mario, your husband, and the gang. This has been really fun, kind of spending the day with you here today, virtually, on Cameo. I want you to have a great, happy birthday, and I hope to see you on the road real soon. Now, let me get back to my crowd here. Thank you.
Take a picture of the days gone by. The rubber with blood.
I remember you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, Katie. Well, happy birthday, Katie, and also happy anniversary to my love, Suzanne. I love you, honey, and I know we've been stuck in the house together for 6 months now, and it's really crazy that we can't leave the house or hang out with our friends, but if I'm going to be stuck with anybody, I want to be stuck with you, and I love you, and I hope we can have a good anniversary day, and I look forward to next year when we can really do it right with all our friends and family. But thank you for always being there for me and all the kids and giving us a great, happy family and home and trying as hard as you can to make everything perfect for everybody all the time. We all love you, and I love you with all of my heart. Happy anniversary.